Let's take a look at how to name a carboxylic acid. 用英文命名缩酸。In the IUPAC system, IUPAC is the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Carboxylic acid are identified by suffix OIC acid.OIC acid 在IUPAC 国际纯化学和应用化学联合会的体系中，缩酸是由后缀 OIC acid 进行标示。To name carboxylic acid using the IUPAC system, the steps 是用IUPAC system 命名缩酸的步骤如下。The first one, find the longest chain containing the carboxylic group, COOH. Then change the E ending of the parent alkene to a suffix OIC acid. 找到含有这个羧基的集团的羧基最长点作为母体，将这母体的碳氢的烷烃的这个 E 结尾的改为这个IEC acid 的结尾后缀。After that, name the carbon chain to put the carboxylic group at the C1, but omit this number.From the name, 将碳链编号以及将这个集团的 COOH 集团放在 C 碳一的位置上，但在名称当中呢，不要要省略这个编号。Apply all of the other usual rules of nomenclature of alkene, 应用其他所有其他常用的命名规则。对这个对烷烃的命名规则，Many simple, take a look at this example here. This is a formaldehyde hexanoic acid. That means this carboxylic has the parent chain has six carbons. One, two, three, four, five, six.At the C4 position has a methyl group, this is C4, and the carboxylic carbon is the C1, but when you name this compound, you don't need to write the 1 here. This position is omitted. The only location needed to identify this is C4, because the methyl group here, 4-methylhexanoic acid. Many simple carboxylic acid are often referred to by their common names. A common name using suffix AC acid. Three common names always used. 许多简单缩酸通常用通用名称，一个通用名称随后用后缀 IC acid， 通常使用的三个名称如下。The first one is formic acid. IUPAC system name is methanoic acid. This one is acetic acid. Acetic acid is acetanoic acid and benzoic acid.It's a benzene carboxylic acid. Greek letters are used to designate the carbon near carbonyl group. Those terms can be used for any carbonyl group. 希腊字母用于指定碳羰基附近的碳。 这些术语呢，可以用于任何糖基。The carbon adjacent directly to the carboxylic group is called alpha carbon，与这个糖基相邻的直接相邻这个碳称为碳alpha 碳。The next carbon bonded to the alpha carbon is called beta carbon，与 alpha carbon 键合的下一个碳是 beta 碳。Take a look at this example. This is carboxylic acid. This is the carboxylic carbon. This is alpha carbon. This is the beta carbon.